Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Katie. This is a new YouTube channel that I have started once I came out of the closet of being a Swiftie a few months ago. And so I am doing a series of reaction videos where I am recording myself for the very first time while listening to Taylor's From the Vault tracks. And I know in the past I've always really enjoyed listening to her new songs and I've always looked forward to listening to them. This one especially, I could not wait once I saw the name when she released the track names because it made me laugh so hard. And I'm just like, oh, I've got to know what this song is about. I've got to know. And so today, right now, I get to find out. And you get to find out with me. So that, let's dive in.
Flamingo pink, sunrise boulevard, clink, clink,
clink, clink.
We in this young is our aquamarine, moonlit swimming pool. What if all I need is you? Got love struck, went straight to my head. Got love sick all over my bed. Love to think you'll never forget. Infants in wet cement. At dawn with smoke on my clothes. Love thorn and nobody knows. Love thorns all over the straws. Out there.
There's the rose again. Her and her roses, man.
Pay the price you want. But if I'm all dressed up.
That because we all know Taylor likes to drink, right? I like that, to be drunk in love. That's a good take.
Cold, he's waiting there. The sticks and stones they throw froze midair. Everyone wants him. That was my crime.
Sticks and stones. So with the reputation, with the snakes and stones never broke my bones. I wonder, like, I know it's referring to being called a snake and everything, but she wrote this song during that time, Sticks and Stones.
The wrong place at the right time, and I break down, then he's pulling me in a world of boys, he's a gentleman.
Also, she's using champagne, right? A champagne glass, champagne problems, anybody?
You know it might be worth it for us. Nothing's gonna be. Might as well be drunk in love.
Might as well, might as well. She's really good at whatever people call her, whatever people throw it at her. She takes it and she uses it as fuel. She puts it into her lyrics. She's like, okay, you want to call me a slut? Then I'm a slut. You want to call me drunk? Might as well be drunk, but I'm going to be drunk on love. I love her for that.